Yo, we back with another reaction, man. It's your boy, Boss Cam Music, man. You know, on this channel, I like to react to some of your favorite YouTubers and influencers. So, if that's the content you like, continue watching this video. This ain't gonna be no long intro. Hit the like button on this video. While you watching this video, hit the like button. Let's get 50 likes, man. I've been dropping the videos. Y'all been viewing. Y'all been liking. Y'all been sharing. Y'all been talking to me in the comments. Hit the like button. All right, now that you hit the like button, quick house rules, man. I like to go through these videos, get my thoughts and opinion. I want you to follow along with me in a video. Give me your thoughts and opinions in the comments, and we could just go back and forth. Let's get into it.
So now, previously, I reported that Regine and her new boo were spotted out at the club together.
Yeah, we know about that.
This was, and girls were actually dancing on Regine's boyfriend. Regine was there as well, and
lit.
She was actually throwing money on the girls. Now, if you guys want to check out that video,
and look, for the people that was commenting on last video saying like, oh, they was at a little, we know that, we said that. If you listen through the video, we said they was having fun together. We didn't ever say like he was caught being sneaky, or you know what I'm saying? We just saying like the person recorded and put it out. You know what I'm saying?
We'll link it at the top here. But now apparently Regine's new boo had some things to say to Armand. So now people are assuming that this photo he posted with the caption, "Make that your last tweet," and the song by Future Draco playing in the background with the part on repeat stating, "You ain't never ever getting your B back." Of course, people in his comment section,
he playing with a mom like that? Nah, man. So y'all finna have the fans trolling me. Man, he ain't playing with our mind like that, man. Regine got him a check, man. He ain't playing with our mind like that, man. I don't think he playing with our mind like that. She got him a check, man.
And started mentioning Armand. Someone states, "Armand, you got 1 hour to respond." Someone states, he responded. He said, "Whenever he want her, he can get her back." And he said, "Bro, dress tacky, LOL." Another person states, he tried to comfort.
Armand can get Regine anytime he want. Y'all gonna have to let me know in the comments, man. Is this true or not? Cause like, y'all be acting like y'all know more than me. And y'all be acting like y'all know more. Can Armand get Regine back whenever he want? Let me know in the comments right now. Somebody just said, whenever Armand said whenever he want, he could get her back and full dress tech. Let me know, is that true or not? Y'all gotta let me know in the comments right
Armand
now.
Today,
go to the comments right now.
Cleared him with the quickness. These people that are on here defending this BS is her fans. They know he's a clout chaser and opportunist. Now, so allegedly this tweet that Armand tweeted that stated, "You a tacky dressing a N-word, you need some fashion lessons." Now again, this is a Rod Wave song, but Armand posted it on his Twitter. People are assuming that he is speaking on Regine's boyfriend, as well as the tweet that stated, "Whenever I want to, I can." So again, people are assuming that Armand is speaking about Regine and her new boo. Now,
so as we reaching at some, as some people that do reactions, or is he saying what I think he's saying? Because Fool said, "You will never get her back," and he said, "Whenever I want to, I can." You know, it seemed like they talking to each other. Or is we reaching? Is we reaching, or it seemed like they talking to each other? Y'all let me know.
I don't know if Armand is actually just tweeting lyrics or if he is actually throwing shots at Regine's boo. Now, I see a lot of people tweeting song lyrics and then they'll say, "Oh no, it's just a song," but they'll actually mean it as shade. But either way, I mean, Armand is stating that these are just lyrics and he's not even speaking on the situation with Regine's boyfriend. But I will say that person that called her boyfriend an opportunist, now I've been noticing now his friends that's been around has been posting a lot of videos of him and Reginae. I even seen a video of them smoking and drinking. And of course, people had something to say about that as well, because they're like, what is Reginae doing? Now, Reginae's been smoking, but it's normally not recorded and put on the internet. Now, I'm not sure why his friends are out posting all of these videos, knowing that people are going to be watching.
You know, they want the clout. They chasing it. You know they chasing that clout, boy. We got Miss Carter with us. Come on, Miss Carter. Hit the wood.
Especially now since this guy is dating Reginae. So his friends are kind of like putting all of their business out there. But you guys leave your opinions on that down in the comments.
Okay, y'all.
Next topic with Neek, Ray, and Kiana. Now, they recently posted a video on YouTube where Neek did a prank on Kiana where she kissed Ray. Now, people were kind of surprised that Kiana was actually getting offended that Ray and Neek kissed.
What? She said, I ain't laughing. Fake kiss, right? That wasn't real, was it? She like kissed on the jaw and like went out the way, right? Yeah, that was fake, man. They know that's a little skit. They know what's going on. She was wild out. She said, that's like it.
It's an even.
What is going on?
Below. Now, we already stated that it appears that Kiana and Ray may have a recent fling by some of the things that they were saying in one of Kiana's videos. But again, you guys leave your opinions on that and everything else in this video down in the comment.
Man, they wilding out, ain't they, man? My friend put the dukes on Reginae and her boyfriend, man. Y'all hit the like, subscribe button, man. We're going to be back with more reactions.